So my Xbox is turned off. I've been using this hard drive. It's turned off while doing an update, but it isn't off. Oh, it's on, but it isn't like it's just. TV's on, but. Right, I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna do room tour. No, look at this. Bottle flips. Fair. Actual bottle. Empty though. What's that? Right, so. Gotta try and cap. Heighten it with. Oh, it was bouncing on them. So. My favourite bottle, if you want a bottle video. It's not even coming right now. Weird setup. I have decided to make a setup. I'm going to do all my videos. Decided to put the camera, and usually do it, like just on here, on the radiator, on this radiator. And I'm going to sit on this chair when I film, like, you know, funny videos. Really, like, you know, friendly videos. I'm just do this. So, I'm going to explain some stuff today. Now, you maybe want to know. So, how was your day? This is the boss of Travis Circle. That photo bomb. So, I'm gonna check my Xbox as well. The news is, guys, it's not working. It's not even like. So, then obviously I have to have a good setup. So, me, myself, and I have devised a gaming plan. When I'm gaming, you see my face like this close. It's dark. If I just need a bit of lighting, like, I just. This, so I'll be like, yo guys, today it's Travis, another video. So yeah, it's just me, myself, and I. So yeah, I might use this torch. Well, that was weird. Also, so yeah, Halloween. Now, I have a Halloween disco tomorrow, and also I have a spook. This is a nice spooky video. Well, not in it because we're gonna be filming on Halloween. So yeah, we're gonna be filming on the actual day of Halloween. Me and Oliver. Maybe Joshua, if he can go. And, we'll also be doing this. Obviously, I'm going to show you my Halloween costume and also my Halloween disco costume, which will be the same costume, but, you know, it's like, I don't want it to be too bright in my face because it's a bit, you know. But it's like a Halloween video, so just do it like this, you know. I'm going to be bringing this torch out, so I don't want to be wasting it. And it's nearly pitch black apart from my curtains. So, yeah. I don't want to be wasting this torch because this is going to be our only light supply. So, it's going to be called probably a freaky video. It'll probably be called Freaky Halloween. So, we're going to be going trick-or-treating. Because, well, it's just being creepy around here, like the clowns. I actually spotted a clown. We had that video, which was the first one, Clown Spotted 2 second video. That was Phoebe, but the second one, I actually saw a clown. And they were really scared. What is he doing? Oh my god, that looks so creepy. It's like bars, you know, like... It's creepy. I can undo this torch. I'm gonna keep this torch for them. So yeah, Halloween gloves. I'm gonna be doing my own makeup. I'll be doing it on YouTube when I'm not going to my disco. Because my disco, I'll have to do it at school. So, we're in this. It's gonna be a punk rock zombie. That's weird. These trousers. Pink hairspray and makeup, which is white, black, brush things that you put on with, and lipstick. So yeah, I can put this around my mouth when it's like, you know, like bloody. So I put Crocs on me, I'm going to be, oh, put it on me. I'm going to have like, also I'm going to have a blazer on, but I'll show you me doing it and I'll do it. So yeah, I put Crocs on me, it's going to be pretty easy, so yeah. I'll do my own makeup. I've done it before. I did it for Joker one time. It was really good. It was really surprisingly good. Like, I put, like, on this... I put white makeup on. I put red lipstick on, which was, like, going up here. I put black eyes on. And, like, really nice school people. Like, kids at school did my hair for me. My hair's really nice, but they're really nice. Like, you know. Not like they were usually nice to me, but, you know. So yeah, punk rock zombie, and I was going to get my hair cut today, but I didn't. Too full there. And if someone opens this door, I'm going to fall over. So yeah, it's good because my hair's going to be long. Not for Halloween, but for Halloween disco, and I'll show you. So that'll be good. I might show you. I'll show you a photo from it. I want a pound there just to do, you know, stuff. I just want to get a photo with my friends. So, yeah.